A Binghamton man has been charged with murder in the stabbing death of a woman in Saratoga Apartments last Saturday. 24-year-old Coot A. Cole is accused of killing 27-year-old Takesha Mitchell inside Unit 2-20. Police had said that the suspect and the victim knew each other. A. Cole had surrendered himself to the Onondaga County Sheriff's Office, where Binghamton police picked him up. He was arraigned in Binghamton City Court and sent to the Broome County Jail.